So no wonder that the all the articles where this attack on the journalist appeared, all the Nepali media was showing it in English published media, it had to be deleted. So the censorship, government censorship, already that time, which was a different government. But you know in Nepal how it is, there is two, three parties which are keeping the power after the king was kingdom was finished in 2006, and they are like exchanging for years. Me, they are making even agreements among themselves that I will rule 4 years and after that I will give you the rule, or I will rule 2 years and you will rule the next 2 years. So even if they are oppositions parties, they are kind of same people all the time, recycling each other. So if it's Congress party or Maoist party or any other version, it's always the same people going around. So one time they are main party and their friends are the opposition, and then they are like this and then they are like this, but it's always the same parties. So that time when I was captured, if I remember well, it was a time of Sher Bahadur Teuba. He is still now the main leader of his Congress party, and he was elected prime minister again during this time. I think once he was elected again. And so it's always like the Maoists, they have this Pushpa Kamal Dal and KP Sharma Oli. And so once all the prime ministers of Nepal are regularly re-elected, and then in between their friends are re-elected, and then again KP Sharma Oli is also not the first time prime minister, and so it's always the same people. Sushil Kairala was also this group of the recycled leaders of Nepal, but he is late. He died in 2000 I think 16, quite his political decline and health decline was ensured by a meeting with Ram Bahadur Bomjon in Baluwatar residence in Kathmandu in 2014, October, where he allowed Bomjon, gave permission to Bomjon not only to return to Halkhoriya jungle where he was torturing me and from where he was evicted by the local municipality people, but even to give that area for Bomjon for free, which is a national forest, plus currently it is even a park, national park. And interestingly, Sher Bahadur Deuba, when he was a short time prime minister in 2018, he did the same. He invited Ram Bahadur Bomjon to Baluwatar and also gave him this Halkhoriya jungle and other papers, diplomatic passport and other facilities, special permissions. And again this February, in, now it's 2019, the current government, which is interestingly the Maoist government, was also granting Bomjon the Halkhoriya jungle after it had been cleared up by the London Zoo and from the money from the government, money, giving salary to the Taru, local Taru people to take out the weeds and clean the area of the Halkhoriya Daha. And so then they gifted it to Bomjon. So from the taxpayers' money, they clean out the mess of Halkhoriya, which was caused by Bomjon, because it was a nice pristine jungle before Bomjon moved there. But again, they cleaned out the mess, and then the government granted Bomjon 700 biga land, which is a few dozens of hectares, in Halkhoriya again for free use, which is in the same time the London Zoo, being foreigners, they don't understand how things going on in Nepal. They believe that it is still, it was cleaned out from, I believe that's some foreign donations as well, if the London Zoo was in it. So it was cleaned up for the tigers and wild elephant and the wild animals which live there, because officially it was told to the London Zoo that this we join to the Parsa National Park, which was before it was a wildlife reserve, and because Halkhoriya, for the few years when Bomjon was not settling there, Halkhoriya was starting to help the Parsa National Park to have more tigers. This is all documented in the internet, and I made an article about this. So then suddenly, when because Daha Lake and another pond nearby, they help, of course, the water sources always help the animals to regenerate and to live, to have more puppies and to have more, kittens, tiger kittens. And so the tiger population in the area of Parsa National Park, Parsa Wildlife Reserve at that time, had shooted up, it was grown up. So they were very happy to join this Halkhoriya Daha area with the London's help of the London Zoo, and officially it became part of the Halkhoriya Daha. So there are articles where you read about having patrols, police, national park ranger patrols, special army, like you have in Chitwa National Park or Bardia, and CCTV cameras, camera traps they call it, and so on, and checking for poachers and so on. But there are conflicting news in the Nepali media which write that actually this is just on the paper, and in reality Bomjon had been given that forest, and even the forest office, one person who didn't want to be named in the article, they confirm that if this is a government instruction that we have to give it to Bomjon, and even if it's a national park, then we cannot do anything against who is higher than our government. So that was probably a follower in the forest office of Bomjon. You must know the context that there was always a kind of conflict between Bomjon and the forest users community and the forest office of Halkhoriya area, but Bomjon always won because he had government support, of course, of arranged by the very early times after the king, when mafias were ruling Nepal, smuggling mafias with just Bahadur Vaibha in their head, and this Vaibha had political supporters because who always got some kind of percentage, I suppose. And Vaibha became very rich. He bought practically all the land in the area of Halkhoriya, the Pilua area of Halkhoriya. And so he was based in Tamil. It's the tourist business hub of Kathmandu. And he had these political supporters and friends from the very old times. And these supporters were made Bomjon's main Bodhi Shrawan Dharma Sangha people. So Mani Lama, Kamal Lama, these are not any spiritual people. These are people who were connected to dark areas of the Nepali politics and smuggling business, and people who are pushing Bomjon to the Maoist party and to the Congress, the two main party people as well.